Before he disappeared in 2007, former FBI agent Levinson had reportedly been gathering intelligence for CIA analysts. Levinson's last known whereabouts was Kish Island in Iran. He flew there from Dubai in March 2007. Local media reported he checked into the Maryam Hotel and reportedly talked to a source for several hours in his hotel room. Levinson checked out of the hotel the next day and was not seen again after departing in a taxi.